Hi, I'm Michelle Tom Bowen, and today we're going to talk a little bit about health wellness. And I'm inviting Dion as a certified alternative yoga. So thank you for coming over, Dion.
Yeah.
So can you tell the audience a little bit about like what who you are, what do you do?
I'd love to. So my name's Dion Vallejo, and a few years back, I developed a ministry called Healing and Stretching, which eventually turned into a business. And so Healing and Stretching is more of an alternative to yoga, and I really take more of a gentle and restorative type approach. And honestly, like, Healing and Stretching, it's a gift to others, but it's a gift to me too. And it really came from a place of pain and just coming to a place of stillness in my body and able to identify different tension and trauma that I was carrying, was able to find just a release in that and really come to a place where I was able to let go and surrender and just hand over just this pain that I was physically carrying.
Wow,
so
that sounds really awesome. So as far as how does it work to someone, like let's say we want to release our pain too. So what do you think that will be benefit if the audience know a little bit what is
so this? A lot of what I do is we're working with the breath and really learning to control the breath, of keeping almost like a dance with your breath, like a healthy rhythm that's going in and out and just flowing. And from there, we're just diving into different muscle groups. So a lot of times, mentally, you can say that you're getting through something, but physically, our bodies continue to hold on to it. And so just coming to a place and space where you feel safe and you're able to identify it, and then just really let go. And so that's my heart and my passion, is to just help people find that place where they can surrender and let go.
Wow, that sounds really good. I can't wait to try it.
Oh.
Yes, you're going to be a great teacher. And Dion, so knowing that, so do you have like a business here in San Diego that people can come and just learn perhaps about?
Yeah,
this?
So you can always visit my website at healingandstretching.com. But I also work out of the Sanctuary Day Spa down in Ocean Beach. And we do, you know, private house calls, we do outside work, we do in-spa work, you know, just kind of what you're looking for, if you're looking for private groups or you're looking for private one-on-one. And then recently we've also started our destination healing retreats.
Well, I kind of thinking about as you sharing to the audience, I myself, I don't have time. So what are some of the ways that you think you can help and share the audience that perhaps they can maybe be aware of their body and then maybe try some of the stretching?
We're all really busy in life, that's the thing, and it's really making that time, because when you put in the work now, it pays off later in life, especially as we get older, we start to almost get this happening, and so the earlier we start to reverse that and just keep our hearts open, the better, you know, and healthier we're gonna be. And a lot of also the movement really comes from our spine. So your spine is super valuable. It's connected to all your major organs in your body. And so what we're doing is kind of working with our spine to naturally detoxify the body.
Wow. So just hearing some of those benefits, I love to be able to join you, really, for individual or even perhaps for group session.
Love that, yeah.
Yeah, so thank you again for watching, and we are going to do some demos later on just to see how she's going to help me with some of my pains. Thank you for watching, and we hope to hear from you any question. Yes, we are having a destination healing retreat, and Dion's going to be up there to teach us how to do stretching, how to do alternative yoga. Thank you. And thank you for
thank you so much for having me.
Sure. Yeah. Bye.
Okay. Hi there. We're just here enjoying each other's company. And my name is Dion Vallejo once again. And I have a business called Healing and Stretching, where I teach an alternative to yoga. And so I just wanted to demonstrate a little bit about what I do. Also a part of it is I do work with essential oils, so just inviting more of a natural healing into our body, so we're going to experience that too. So we're going to focus just on our neck and shoulders. So Michelle is my lovely demo here today. So we're going to begin with our breathing. So you're going to place your palms gently on your knees, find a really straight position, and just begin to breathe. You can let your eyes close for a moment and just take a deep breath in. You're going to take a breath from the very bottom of your abdomen all the way up, and then take it all the way back down. So just slowing your breath down, becoming aware, and really just being present in your body for just a moment. Good. Go ahead. You can open your eyes and just do a gentle shoulder stroll. So you're just going to take your shoulder blades up towards your ears and down your back. So you're just finding movement in our shoulders. Sometimes we're just so tense, so we're just finding a little bit of movement. Good. Now take your chin to your chest. So like we've done before, and you're just going to take your right ear to your right shoulder blade. So like a half roll. And then take it back down, chin to chest, and take your left ear to your left shoulder blade. So like you were going to roll your neck, but you're just going side to side. Go over to the other way. Good. And back the opposite direction. So I take an inhale when I get over to the side. And then as I exhale, I'm slowly starting to move my head. So you're just finding movement in that you're able to also work into your neck and shoulders. Good. After that, just come to center again. You're going to place your palms on your knees, and you're just going to start to find slow circles. So you're going all the way to the front, to the side, working your way to the back. Just find a couple circles one way, movement into your spine. You might feel it slightly in your hips. Good, and then find direction the other way. And I use my palms as almost a leverage of like pushing me all the way around to the back, to the front, to the side. Join us, practice, and back to center. Good, so find your length once again. You can roll your shoulder blades out again. So a lot of people complain about neck and shoulder issues, but our bodies have this reverse effect where sometimes actually it's our chest muscles. Because we spend all day like this, if we're at a computer or we're sitting a lot, a good way to open this up is you would take your fingertips, interlace them like so, and inhale with your breath. Inhale high to the sky. Good. Exhale, bring it all the way back down. You feel that? So you're opening your chest. Good. Do it again. Inhale, lift up. And exhale, bring your hands down. So I brought with me today wild orange, which is a very uplifting, citrusy type essential oil. Not only is it good to uplift you in mood, but it's also really good for sore muscles. So I'll just give you a little drop. You'll just place a little drop on your palm. Let me see your palm. There you are. And rub your palms together. And you just take an inhale. And if you're ever just wanting to place it on some sore muscles, you can put it on your heart or the back of your neck or just whatever is feeling sore on your body. And it's more of a natural remedy versus trying to take some kind of prescription drug. Always try to do something natural first. So that's it for our small demonstration. I also wanted to mention as well, we are hosting a destination healing retreat. We have one, it's full in September, but our next one is in October, and our theme is gratitude. And it's from October 21st to the 23rd. And we just take people away out of their comfort zones and get them up to Palomar Mountain, or we just want to lavish them with treatments. We do facials, we do stretching, we do group therapy, we have hands-on food preparation, healthy meals. It's a health and wellness destination retreat where you can just get away from your everyday life and embrace true healing. So we would love to have you join us if that's something that's calling to you. But other than that, thank you so much, Michelle, for letting me demonstrate, and VNTV for letting me be here at this wonderful place and space. So
thank you.
Take care.